Augsburg University African Literature Professor Menzinga Wanyama is like a lot of Minnesotans, a family man, a Lutheran who lives in the suburbs. But after 26 years in this country, Professor Wanyama and his wife Mary have been told by Immigration and Customs Enforcement to get ready to return to their native Kenya.
They really cannot do anything about it. ICE can't change my situation. All they can do is execute the order that was given by the court.
Wanyama faces threats from political adversaries in Kenya, but his bid for political asylum was turned down. He was summoned to the Whipple Federal Building in Fort Snelling for a meeting with ICE agents today and had to surrender his passport.
It's just embarrassing to be American today, to think about this situation.
Professor Wanyama has been here, has done everything he's supposed to do, has made every single appointment. He's never been a threat.
A lot of these people are the main contributors for their families and their biggest support.
ICE has said the agency's priorities for deportation are those who've committed crimes in this country, but clearly the professor doesn't fit that profile.
So we had a graphic design class this morning, and we decided to dedicate the time to see how we could use graphic design to positively influence this.
Wanyama's spirits were clearly lifted by those who greeted him here today.
It's wonderful. I mean, I have a smile on my face. People expected me to be sad and everything, but I'm not because of this amount of support.
Professor Wanyama was told to come back here to the federal building in 1 month for another meeting with ICE officials. In the meantime, he'll continue to press the case for asylum and try to convince the federal government that it wouldn't be safe for him to go back to Kenya. John Croman, CARE 11 News.